For now, the courier knew Eddie. What the hell?